Hello, and welcome back to GBA Let's Play, where we play the jewels and the junk of Nintendo's most advanced system. Back to Rayman today, with all of its enjoyment. Vanland is up here again. Swaps of forgetfulness. Now, presumably this is progression, so let's keep going for progression, I guess. Exactly when to jump and where to jump. Duck. Not like games that are just based on jumping or rotation of patterns. Actually made it past that point this time. Yay! We're on to a new part! One that I haven't seen before. Yeah! Alright then. Good. Now if we die, we'll be in here. Although it's locked in, continues because that way. Well, how was I supposed to know that was an endless pit? Okay, fine, let's keep going. That's interesting. It's actually rather interesting. Come on! Alright, fine. Apparently we have... No, we have 17 people, right? Not 7 lives. Okay. The game doesn't explain anything. It's like, hey, you gotta punch to beat this thing, okay? How do I punch it? Oh, you can just punch in the air. How was I supposed to know that I could do that? I mean, I guess it is sort of basic understanding, but still. Okay. Now, here. Hooray, we got one of those things. Thank you. there. Basic enemy, it shouldn't be this difficult. Oh my god. There we go. Yeah, I got a one-up too. I wasted the life that I used to get to the one-up. Probably move it over to the junk category. Because, you know. Ow! What even hit me? Good to know that that life was a complete waste. Oh my god. Fuck up, Rayman! Work with me here. Okay, I can't even see. Going. I'm good, we're on Airman stage now. Ow. Seriously, I can't duck while I can't punch while ducking. Because I can't hit those things. They're basically in this. Because these levels are not very well made, honestly. Oh god, I got more health. Gonna need it, I guess. Seriously, I can't punch while ducking. These things are invincible.
Oh, this is a secret that you totally know because it was never told to you.
Yeah, see, this is why games tell you things. Now. actually done with this level now. No, of course we're not. Of course we're not done with this level. Why would we be done with the level? Ow. What? Okay, let's stand right here. Let's see. No, we're not. Okay. Let's stand. Oh my god, no! Come on. Ah! This game, like, it's super slippery, and you can't miss a jump. Okay, fine, let's keep going. Because, you know, apparently this is the flavor of the day. This is how games are supposed to be, right? You know, brutally difficult, impossible to figure. Like, this is just Dark Souls Generation 1, that's all this is. Brutally difficult, impossible to figure out, you have no idea what's going on just off screen. Physically cannot make it on the first go if you, you know, mess up even a tiny bit. How long is this section? Too long, got it. Oh, come on! Another thing is that the instant that you fall off of a... that you, you know, slip up on one of these sections, you literally just cannot avoid dying. Like, you know, here I'm going down, so whatever, I'm fine. But when I'm going up, one hit knocks me off, and then I plummet to my death. Stay perfectly centered the entire time. Or I'm good, apparently now. I don't know what this thing is. Shrinks me, apparently. Ow. Goody. I'm guessing I needed to be shrunk for something. Ow. This game sucks. Come on. There's no way in the world that this is fair. I barely have some reactive things. Okay, we're done with that section. Please, oh my god, I've already wasted two continues on this level. Oh, it's a boss. And I died! Yay! How the hell? Okay. Great, how the hell do I even think about hurting him? Head. No. How do I injure this thing? Great. I'm walking past you. Can't stop me. Like, believe me, I want to let him just go over there, but, I can't. I have to figure out how the hell to beat this thing, because, you know, that's totally a fair thing, where every single hit that you seem to do on the boss just does nothing. Is it possible that he's just there as a roadblock? Okay, so apparently this robot is not an actual boss, which I guess is nice, but, you know, it'd be nice to get some confirmation that, oh shit, he's here. Alright, good. I got one of those things. Read that. Free him! Okay, I thought he was a goddamn boss fight. Great, we've unlocked more torture. Save game. Yes. We have to figure out a way to get unlimited continues, because otherwise I'm gonna die. Allegro presto. No idea what's going on here. Apparently I have to duck a lot, though. Alright. This is fun. Right? Right, guys? This is totally fun. Like I said, toast fun. Okay, we're nearing the end of the episode, thankfully. My friend was like, oh, is this... Oh, you're playing Rayman and you don't like it? It's like, oh, you... It's like, yeah, I'm playing Rayman I don't like it because it fucking sucks. It's like, oh, Rayman's a classic. It's like, the later Raymans are good. This one's just kind of shit. Shit. We have to instantly know to turn around on that second. I've only made it there twice, so I couldn't tell you to do that. Yeah, I think the next step is gonna save state real quick. Ow. I am, however, going to go over here and save, because I think I've got more life than I did when I... Whatever, I don't even know. So, that was more Rayman, and still just as bad as I remember. So come back tomorrow when hopefully we will reclaim our title from Sorin. Bastard doesn't want to give up his title. So, I'll see you tomorrow, and then Thursday for Pokemon, Sims 2, and blah blah blah, you know the rest. This is Number Shuffle. Bye!